In this video, we'll show you how to set up and use the Lenovo ThinkPad Universal USB-C Smart Dock, ThinkSmart Edition, designed to enhance bring your own device meeting rooms with seamless connectivity. Inside the box, you'll find the dock, a power adapter, a USB-C cable, an HDMI cable, a mounting bracket, drywall anchors, wood screws, and tie wraps. The tools needed for wall mounting are not included, so have those ready. To set up, position the dock on your table or mount it underneath with the included bracket. Connect the power adapter to the dock and plug it into an outlet. Use the USB-C cable to connect your laptop to the dock. Ensure your laptop supports USB-C for the best performance. You can connect up to two external displays using the DisplayPort and HDMI ports. Attach USB devices like keyboards, mice, and external drives to the available USB ports, as well as conference room peripheral devices like the ThinkSmart Bar 180. For a stable internet connection, use the Ethernet port. The dock also provides up to 60 watts of power to keep your laptop charged. The dock is designed for easy device management and supports remote IT monitoring via Microsoft Azure Sphere IoT technology, making it ideal for meeting rooms. If you need more detailed instructions, refer to the user guide or configuration guide. Links to these resources will be provided in the video description. If you would like to learn more about your Lenovo device, subscribe to Lenovo Support on YouTube or visit smartsupport.lenovo.com.